Perhaps the best way to describe our mindsets is that they are our mental lenses that cause us to see the world in unique ways. They play a vital and foundational role in how we operate. You see, when we encounter a situation, our brain can't take in all of the information being sent to it. So it relies upon our mindsets to perform two primary jobs. First, they filter in select cues from the situation that seem to be most important. Second, they interpret that information in a unique way. Now, across individuals with different mindsets, it is likely that their mindsets will identify different cues as being important. Or, if they identify the same cues as being important, it's likely that they will interpret that information differently. Then, depending upon the cues absorbed and how they are interpreted, that information activates different aspects about ourselves that directs us on how to best navigate the situation. This is why one person can receive constructive criticism and get defensive, while another person can receive constructive criticism, consider it seriously, and seek to learn and grow because of it.